by Harindranath Chattopadhyay. Drops from the Deep, Holy of Holies. Against a massy purple heap of still, awe-stricken cloud she stands, the crystal angel of the deep, holding the world bloom in her hands. The dusty gold of Eve beyond, her figure limned against the skies, is what she conjures with her wand to feast her children's watching eyes. In curve and line she comes to bless, eyes that or else could never see, the vast unbodied consciousness running along eternity.